Oh, yeah, there. Here we go again. Right. Alright, so. First and foremost, let's leave that behind. Yeah. I'm gonna put that lighter out there so I don't keep picking up every damn time. I'm gonna try and pick something important up. Slap it down right there. And my plan is, I'm going to go back to that area I didn't go in fully, where I think there's a dog. I'm going to see if there's a generator room or something. I can start that up so I can see if I can get my hands on that pump out back there. Right. Make sure we're topped off. And once I got that, I'll fight that boss dude. Tell me they've already spawned. Resident Evil, the focus shot like that does more damage, but I just don't have the time to blast the guy, so I'm just going to have to shoot like that. Okay. So hopefully I'll find some more ammo over here as well. You're dead. Where's your arm gone? Oh, you still got it. Thought you lost it. Give me the extra topping. Box up. Ointment. Got some more bandage lube back in the save room. Killed. And there's loads of them. Worry about them later. Big boss first. Leave anything behind. Right, let's go and dump this stuff off. Right. Crap. I thought it was only going to take one. That should be a full health anyway. Three bullets. Non bueno. And a full mag. I gotta go and try and take on that boss. I don't think it's gonna end up too good though. Oh, there's some magazines there. Fact. I want to save it. I don't want to use the thing, but it'll save me doing all that crap again. Probably going to regret using the save. Nothing really else I can do until I've done that boss, so it just saved me a little bit of time. Because if I die, I can just spawn back here and go and try out, have another bash at him, rather than killing all those guys and those dogs again. Kind of wish I did that before I finished the last time I played. Right, where was that turning? Creepy maze. No, not that way. It's not that way, because that's that. Where are we at? We lost. Must be that way. Thank you. Okay. Round two. Right. Make sure you need the extra topping, extra four cheese topping. Now I can get out. Victory is mine. Place we just opened up. Well, just make sure you source up that bug as well before you go in there. Make sure. I miss quite a few times that. Thank you. Another one. Dog can run around the zombies. YOLO it, man. There he is. Gonna give me a leg? Oh, completely empty. That's non bueno. Not a fan. Over. Make sure you ain't faking it. Right, what was this guy guarding up? Oh yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Else we can bust up. 8 on that. Ain't no good to man nor beast, that ain't. 8 rounds. Burn through them quick. What you got for me? You got a spare mag? First things first though, I want to get a bundle of them bandages to make a full heal rather than just like one slot that does one bandage that only does a little bit, you know what I'm saying? I've got a plan. I know what I'm doing. I'm an expert, trust me. Right. Drop the bandages. Yep. And do I have another one I can combine? Get them nice and... get my OCD sorted out. No, that's... no. Right. Hang on a second, I use the knife as a lever. That's something I'm going to experiment with right now. Right now, isn't it, mate? Right now. How many sleeping pills have I got? 15 plus 11. Yeah, this is one. Anything else wants to die today? Especially in the long grass and in this condition. little git. Just watching, catch you later.